Time to break some goddamn laws. To you, HBO.
$1,000 fine and a year's probation. The man known as Captain Midnight illegally interfered with an HBO satellite transmission last April. Robert Hager.